The road was long, the road was wide, they made our balls from side to side.
So Gandalf, it's a practice in the homeland to sing songs about their testicles.
Well, yes, little Hobbit. I can vouch that such music is rather common in the dwarfish kingdoms, where the men and the women enjoy songs of testicles.
So I says to the barman, 10 farthings for a price of grog. I hope it was fermented in the pussy juices of your sister.
Say, hello. Do you have perhaps a room where I could change out of my travelling clothes into something more comfortable?
Yes, you can change in my room. Go right ahead, down the corridor on the left.
Just what in the confounded tarnation have you got going on here, Bilbo? Trying to sleep with my wife and talking about little hairy men singing testicle songs?
They're just loose acquaintances. There's nothing out of the sort, I give you my word.
Oh, that's much better, Bilbo. Thank you. Took the liberty of borrowing one of your blue bedspreads, if you don't mind.
Get out of my house! Bilbo Baggins!